6,000 still out of their homes in New South Wales. That's tough.
Just spoke to some friends in Gympie, got messages from them. They had trees down from the storms. That's what people went through, really.
Yeah.
Stay safe out there, folks. Thanks for joining us. See you tomorrow.